What's up, Warriors? Andrew here again from Armory.net. Last week I had Jason review the wrong gun for AtWafu, which I am terribly sorry about, but today we're gonna look at the right gun, which is the M3 submachine gun. All right, so the M3 submachine gun was used by the United States military in World War II and is more commonly known by its nickname, Grease Gun. This name comes from the fact that it looks similar to the pressure greaser mechanics used to maintain heavy war machines. All right, I love this replica a lot. I love the weight of it. It's about 7 pounds, which is pretty accurate to the actual submachine gun. The length of it extended is 23.25 inches, and like most other Denix replicas, it's made from zinc. So what I really like about this replica is that it does have the ejection window. You can open it up and you can look inside and see all the working parts. And if you close it tightly, it actually works as a safety and you cannot charge it from here. Another great feature about this replica is that it does have its working sights, but the downfall is the sight is actually fairly fragile. Denix does a really good job of the realism of their guns, just like the ejection window opening and all the moving parts inside. Another functioning part is you can charge it and you can go ahead and fire. And yes, like most of the Denix replicas, it does have that orange safety plug, but is fully adjustable. I like that you can go ahead and push this button and push it inside. It will lock into place for you. If you push it again, you can go ahead and extend it. Again, it will lock. And then if you push it one more time, you can bring it out completely from the gun. This replica does have a removable magazine. Go ahead and push the button, pops right out. And no, you cannot put real ammo in, but you can put in fake ammo. It does not have a spring or lift board, so don't even try. So that's gonna be it for the M3 submachine gun. If you guys would like to see more reviews, make sure to comment below. Also be sure to subscribe. And remember, Armory.net, because realism matters.